Amelia, walk on this side of it. So you see his phone? Don't walk in front of the phone.
Okay.
Did you hurt yourself?
Yeah.
What hurts?
I can't. want me to lift you up on the bar?
Round 5. I'm telling you. Thank you.
What's up, family? Iron Wolf here. Back in Brooklyn, back home. My old stomping grounds. It's where I grew up. Hitting some reps over here in this park. It's actually a military style routine that I use myself a lot, and I also to train my Marines. The reps are short, but it's fast paced. I got 15 rounds in 30 minutes, so you're looking at the rotation for 2 minutes. 2 minutes a round. One round was 5 overhand pull-ups, 10 push-ups, 15 air squats, then 5 underhand pull-ups or chin-ups, and 10 strict burpees. That's one round. So if you're getting about that with good form, 2 minutes for each round, that's a 30-minute workout, and you're coming out with 150 pull-ups, 150 push-ups, 150 burpees, and 225 air squats. Decent volume for 30 minutes. I also did a 4-mile run before I got to the park. So I run a lot also. I see people asking questions, do I run? What else do I do? This is what I do. I do a lot of running. I do pull-ups, dips, everything. Push-ups, squats, sit-ups, lunges, all calisthenics. I just do a lot of burpees. I post them because that's a staple in my workout. That's a powerhouse movement that really works my conditioning, and you could do it anywhere and it's stationary, so that's what I'll film. But don't get me wrong, I say training in all of the modalities of calisthenics, and I could also do any type of burpee. Whether it be, you know, like the jailhouse style or the military style burpee, anything like that.
Brother.
Right, thank you. Thanks to you.
Thank you.
Any kind of burpee, you name it. I could do it all. I don't stick to one style. Strict Marine Corps burpees, jailhouse burpees, the one you touch your toes, reach the sky. I could do it all. 22 counts, Navy SEALs. 8 counts, 6 counts, no matter to me. I do it all, I don't discriminate, and I do it well. So till next time, Wolf out.